We are there as the security guard accused of getting a dad tased at a Toys R Us in Ross Township faced a judge for the first time. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra tells us what happened.
Gregory Laterra, the former Ross Park Mall security guard, had nothing to say as he left court today. The judge deciding there is enough evidence for this case to go to trial. Now, Laterra quickly made his way out of court, his attorney by his side. He pled not guilty to charges that he lied to police about being run over by a car driven by John Kaminsky, who was later arrested and tased by police. It all took place on Black Friday as Laterra was directing traffic near Ross Park Mall. Police say Laterra made the story up. Today, Kaminsky told the judge the former security guard grabbed him from behind, wrestled him to the ground, and put him in a chokehold.
It could happen to anybody. I think that's what's so striking about it. It could have been anybody out shopping with their family. And so, obviously surprised that a security guard would react in that way.
Now, Laterra is due back in court in February. In the meantime, he's to have no contact with the victims, and he's not allowed on the property at Ross Park Mall. In Ross Township, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.